DU is investigating another case of vandalism on campus. DU says four people were caught spray painting the inside of Craig Hall last night. One person ran away, three people were arrested. Two of them are DU students, and the university says they're facing disciplinary actions. This is now the second vandalism incident on DU's campus just this week.